For example, a tritone can be produced anywhere on the cello by playing a half step across the strings. You can play 2-1, 3-2, 4-3, or 1-thumb, and you can do this anywhere on the cello, and it's always a tritone. If you reverse the fingers, you get a minor sixth, again playing a half step across the strings. 1-2, 2-3, 3-4, thumb 1, and you can do this any place on the cello.